My name is Zethan Koch. I'm a pharmacy graduate of 2017. I was involved in a pharmacy research club, and I was the president of that club. What this club did was helped to teach the incoming pharmacy students what the rules of research were in the pharmacy building and helped to show what kind of jobs there are in research after pharmacy school. My research helped me to prepare me for a career in pharmacy because it helped me to multitask, and it also helped me create a pretty colorful resume. I had multiple interviews where the people were interested specifically in the research that I did. Throughout my research, I did get a lot of help from faculty here. A lot of the faculty helped guide me through the school, through the schooling process, helped me to better budget my time. When it came time for presentations, they helped me prepare for them, gave me tips on how to present, and that helped me in the long run become a better presenter and speaker.